Good morning children, welcome back to the class. Today's session we are going to see exercise 5.3, how to draw a bar graph. Okay, see the question. Chitra has to buy laddus in order to distribute to her friends as follows. Classes and number of laddus. Data is given. Classes, how many classes? 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th. Number of laddus. 6th, in 6th standard, 70 laddus was distributed. 7th standard, 60 laddus. 8th standard, 45 laddus. 9th standard, 80 laddus. 10th standard, 55 laddus are distributed. Okay, so draw a bar graph for this data. Given the data is given, how to draw the bar graph? First, we draw vertical line and horizontal line. Okay, here this is a vertical line, this is a horizontal line, this is a y axis, this one is x axis. Okay, next we give a title of both lines. What is the title? Number of students. Here in y axis the title is number of students. In x axis, the title is classes. How many classes? 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th. These classes are given. Okay. Then, scale. 1 unit is equal to 10 laddus. We measure 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. 10 units. Okay. Next. First. Sixth standard, how many laddus are distributed? 70 laddus. Here, there is 70, 70 is here. So, we draw a bar graph in 70. Measure 70 and draw a bar graph. Understood? Then, seventh standard, how many laddus are distributed? 60 laddus. Where is 60? 60 is here. So, we draw 60. A bar diagram in this like this. Okay, then 8th standard, how many laddus are distributed in 8th standard? 45. Here 40 is here, then we measure here 45. So we draw 45 is here, 45. Okay, we will draw a bar diagram in 45. Then 9th standard, how many